Well, love, looks like you dressed yourself all fancy-like for me. Are you horny?
Please, why are you doing this?
I'm Henry.
No, you're not my husband.
But Amanda, love, I'm your husband, I am.
But why are you British?
I'm Henry. I'm Henry the Aethonian.
You're not Henry!
Oh, I'm Henry, all right. I'm Henry the Eighth, I am. Henry the Eighth, I am. I put my pickle in raspberry jam. Henry the Eighth, I am.
Mom, what are you doing up there? And you're on fire!
Well, the princess is up. Sammy.
Dean, don't call me Sammy or princess.
You're Sammy, and I love pie.
Right. And where are we?
What about Dad?
Heading to Missouri, because it loves company. Anyway, look at this sick-ass shit, bruh.
What an insensitive headline. What about it?
Here's the kicker. All the people that did the killing said it wasn't them who did it.
You're right, Dean. Very sus.
You crazy college kids and your made-up words.
And what about Dad? And don't say Sam,
I haven't heard from him, okay? And there is nothing suspicious about that.
Dean, it's actually extremely suspicious. It sounds like a shapeshifter.
That means it could be a sexy lady at any moment. We better hurry. Sammy, step on it.
Dean, you're driving.
Oh, yeah.
Damn. Excuse me, hot stuff.
Dean?
I want to know if you have any good pie.
What the hell did you say to Mike?
Hi, I'm Agent Lewis, and this is Huey, and we have some news.
Jesus, we're here to investigate a string of recent murders, and we're...
Well, hell, I figured as much. I'm Detective McGraw. I'm pretty quick. Nice to meet y'all.
Hot damn. Nice to meet you, Detective. Sam, her hand's as soft as pie and as sweet as an angel.
Dean, you make me sad.